So, hi there, this is another project from me. It's a receiver made with the NE612 mixer chip. Here is the input stage, and here is the NE612 that mixes the signal from the input stage down to 455 kHz. This is the 455 kHz IF filter that filters out only 455 kHz, and the other stations may not pass, but 455 kHz may pass. Okay, here's the high frequency amplifier. Here is the demodulator using some germanium diodes, and here is the audio amplifier that amplifies the silent signal from the germanium diodes. That goes further to the LM386 audio amplifier chip. And now let's turn the receiver on and see if you can hear something. And there is indeed some signal. Okay, now let's see if we can receive another signal. Okay.